scheduled for Brain one Busters fall. Impressed me, Brian. First in the ring area, weighing at 239 pounds, Vito Gomez.
I know what those guys can do individually.
And his opponent.
Wasn't sure what they could do collectively.
Area, hailing from Harlem, New York, weighing
they are a proven commodity.
Pounds.
So is this
Bad
man.
Bad News Brown.
Bad News Brown.
Now let's see if you let instructions or just walk over.
Oh, you waited for the bell.
No, they
I guess that $20,000 fine left a little bit of an impression on this gentleman.
Well, to Mr. DiBiase, it's just a most people would just tip with that kind of money at some lunch counter.
We're not talking about DiBiase right now. We're talking about this guy from Harlem. Understand, you frequent a lot of those bars up there in Harlem.
Never been there.
I heard that. I heard that.
I've never been there.
Uh-huh. One of them is called the snake pit. Was that?
There you go again with that snake garbage. Just love it, don't you?
Ladies and gentlemen, the World Wrestling Federation magazine on the stands right now. On the cover, Brother Love. Give me a break.
You may be the secret benefactor. I'm not sure.
Special article inside on Bad News Brown. If you want to know something special about this guy, there's a lot of unusual things about Brad News. And he says that I'm going to take the belt. And he'll take the heat, too.
Well, the title of the article is I'll Take the Belt, and I think it's done in his living room.
Is that a belt in the mouth, or what is that?
Both.
Oh. He should have never said those things about Elizabeth. Because the Macho Man doesn't need much provocation to get bent out of shape when it comes to Liz.
What was it he did say?
Said that she was granting favors for President Jack Tunney.
You mean she's the one that runs and gets coffee?
Will you stop? Oh, there it is!
The ghetto blaster!
Right in the back of the neck! Vito Gomez.
This is my favorite right here.
All finished here. It's like Vito for Vito. Let's get the official word. Bad news on the victory. Let's go to the WWF Special Event Center.